final steps up to the attic. During her holidays, she liked to spend most of her time exploring here. She found some solitude in the attic and enjoyed spending her time rummaging around in the mountains of family relics. She found something new on every visit. This time, however, something caught her eye almost immediately. It had her grandfather's name scribbled on the front cover. If there ever was a contest for finding the most interesting item in the attic, she'd just won. And so she sat down and began to read.